Hilda?
Ja, Helga?
Are you eating Milchreis
with a banana?
Ja.
Oh, Hilda, you only eat Milchreis with a banana when you are sad. What is wrong?
Oh, Helga, the outdoor terraces are going to be opening soon. All of the COVID restrictions are loosening. The Ausländers will be happy again.
Oh, Hilda, no, don't you see? The Ausländers have changed. We have broken them.
Oh, Helga, do you think so?
Oh, yes, Hilda. The Ausländers have forever been changed. Haven't you noticed? They are not fun anymore.
Yeah, it's true. They are all whiny little bitches.
They complain about everything all the time.
Oh, and they are so selfish. All of them wanting the Impfstoff.
Yeah, they are jealous of their friends who are getting the Impfstoff, but they are too lazy to try to figure out how to get it for themselves.
Jealous little Ausländers. They are on their phones all day long,
shaming and blaming everyone.
Why aren't you talking about Palestine?
Why aren't you talking about Black Lives Matter?
They see a gathering of three people and they write, oh, what happened to social distancing?
The Ausländers have become their own polizei.
They polizei each other.
Oh, there's so much more to come.
Some of them will have the Impfstoff and some of them won't.
They will start to see people traveling and they will get jealous.
They will fat shame all the people who gained weight under lockdown.
Of course they will. The Ausländers are shallow little sluts.
All day long they will be on their phone. verboten. Do not say this, do not do this. It's verboten.
They have become us, Hilda.
The Ausländers have become German.
Oh, Helga, I feel better already. I don't think I need this banana.
Oh, Hilda, I am so proud of you. I will let you have a little zimt with your Milchreis.
Zimt with my Milchreis.
Oh, Helga, this is the best day ever.
I hope that we didn't just offend any Ausländers. But if we did, go ahead, make a comment. Our plan is working perfectly.